Back again with another review, Dave Firestone, and I saw this on clearance recently at my local store, and I honestly, sincerely thought I had tried this already for a video, but I looked through my archives and I haven't, so we're going to go to the Old Style Brewery of Milwaukee, Wisconsin for their Cooler by the Lake Rattler, which is advertised as created for enjoying Midwest summers when it's always cooler by the lake. And, well, okay. Now, full disclosure, I've more than likely tried this before, but it's just left so little of an impression on me that... I mean, I like Rattlers, but I don't honestly remember if I've tried this or not. Maybe I have, but it's just, again, it's left such little of an impression on me. And this is screwing up the lighting, so I'm going to keep the glass over here. I do like the look of it. It's got a good, like, good light color. Got a good scent to it. I'm trying to figure out if there's any, if it gives any indication as to, nah. All right, I'm not gonna drink the whole can on camera because I do have three more of these I need to film tonight. It's a very good overall flavor. It is a little too sweet, and there is a tang to it that I don't like. It is smooth, and there is no real aftertaste. Yeah, I'm gonna call it right now. I'll give this a C. I mean, yeah, it probably isn't the freshest. I did buy it on closeout, but it's... I doubt that if... it was, if I bought it new, it would be any better. I mean, it's just blah. We're going from Wisconsin to Mexico for the next review. Dave Firestone, see you then.